Halo guys, minasan konnichiwa, apa kabar, kamusta, salam, xinjiao, 大家好, annyeonghaseyo, hola, welcome to Kunan Club, good antak and bonjour. Yep, finally, this channel already read 2 years with active mode and happy birthday to me and I wish everyone will happy and healthy and thank for everyone still here and support this channel.And yep, I plan to upload more video about practice mobile, like guide, tip and trick gameplay, and upcoming feather for practice mobile global version. Okay, today let's talk about today updates. I was just up a few minutes ago, and yep, with 220 megabyte data update.Let's check it out what we have from this update. And yep, new map with new mob test request 3.5 KCP to 3.6 KCP. And yep, they have chance to drop red earring. For chance is like 0.1%. Like they said, yep, 0.01%, I'm not sure about it.Then I saw some notes, and here this pre-map, this one is can get ring, this one already released last week. Okay, second one is let's talk about event, they just add a new event, this one I'm not sure about is like Samsung Festival event.And yep, here reward you can guess. I guess this one gonna be Korea citizen only. Chance to get gift card and some phone cover or phone. I'm not sure about it. And yep, daily login event with last 21 day. Chance to get black player as second week and some cash item like this one.Increase limit inventory in your pack. And yep, somebody are asking with this event going to end. Yep, this event going to end as September 2nd. Yep, yeah, there's been another 2 or 3 day. Make sure to top up your second weapon. I don't have time to AFK mask, still cannot farmMy scan weapon, yes, and yep, make sure to read level 60 before this event end. A chance to get red weapon. Okay, now we're gonna talk about from last event. Yep, they already sent your character in your character slot. Check from here.Here, last one is I active with Ranger class level 50. Dot is sent. That's mean we only have one free spot to add another character. Okay, make sure to check your character speed. Oh, character lobby. Last one is the repairing all class skill again. For that, you can check.Link under this video, I'm going to leave link under this video. And yep, last one is the add buff for 3.6k CP that have chance to gain critical damage critical damage 15% and critical max critical damage 50%. Oh, it's very cool. For TPS class, it's more OP. Okay, hope you guys enjoy this video and see you guys in future. And yep, graphic is very very cool. They just released in Taiwan server yesterday. For this server, suggest to wait another 2 or 3 months. We will have some good news for you guys. Bye.